Hey, and welcome back to Nuclear Popcorn. This is Maurice Dwayne Smith, and today we have a surprise for you. We have Elena Berman. She's been on the show before, but not quite in this element. In appreciation of women, we have an art show done by Miss LB, also known as Elena Berman, and this is the International Women's Month, and the art show is Evolve Women Wisdom. This whole month of March has been something that Rollywood, that helps people of Russian descent and Russian-speaking accents and Russian lineage, as well as other artists, but their focus is on that particular community. They're helping these particular artists show people their appreciation for women. And today, I guess you say, as a midpoint culmination of that particular dynamic, we have Elby, and she is a great artist. Her work has been shown throughout many venues throughout the world, including Las Tunas, Laguna, also Ukraine, and, you know, also Miami, to name a few. Today she's going to be showing her art, which some have labeled Feng Shui, and it's going to be really a great thing. So right now I'm right in front of the community center. We're going to mosey on down here to the actual long hall, which is called, and Elena's.
Expands unbelievably, and there is no limit, like infinity, and that's it. Why do we live, for example, like humans? Because we are feeding the universe with our energy. If we are projecting good energy, high frequency, if we are projecting something nice and good and sweet, then universe will benefit in a certain way, and this will be for higher frequency. If we will project an anger, jealousy, this will be low frequency, and everybody knows nothing will be good from that. It can be some words or earthquakes or something. So, in other words, the more we are working on our frequency through art, because art connected through the vision, the better we are. So I developed three words program, which is I'm going to teach you. And it's a very simple program. You have to be awakened. Because when you sleep, you don't know what's going on with you. And first, what we're going to do on seminar next time, we will try to awaken. I would invite somebody, maybe we will do this right now. Do you want anybody? Are you sleeping?
What is it?
That's it. That's it. So what bothers you, Katya, or what you want to achieve? All is about energy, nothing else. When woman looking for man, she's looking for source. When man looking for woman, he is looking for energy, plugged in. I would say I have an answer on that. Everything, you have to understand that everything is existing life and everything has a right to be. So everything is already existing. Can you believe that? Everything is, it doesn't matter what it is. Whatever you name it, it's already done because universes are one. And when you are thinking about something, you are basically saying, okay, I want to believe that, but I will not believe in that. And you're choosing your karma, you're choosing your path. And basically, this is how you create your karma. Up and down. And when you are thinking on, when you look at that painting, it's like mandala for you. It gives you power, and sinusoid goes up and down. This is how actually we speak, this is how we sing, this is how we think. So it's very powerful things, right? I'm guaranteeing that. I will try to do that. Over here are mostly people who know me, but few are new faces. So I would love to introduce myself. And my name is Elena Berman, and my art name is Elvin, like short, couple of words. I created today a seminar. I mean, it will be not fully seminar. It will be kind of above what you can expect if you choose to. It will be available. How to create your personal reality by using art. Why it is right now is a trend. And here is a couple of words I will say. Example, here's my one of the people collection is safe. I don't know if you could read it, but Victoria was saying that my paintings gives her such an interesting energy. And the question is, where do you get that energy? My explanation on that, very simple. I've been looking for sources for energies like since like I was a child. And everybody has that power in you. And the way how to unlock that power, there's so many ways. I'm lazy, I don't know how about you, and I love shortcuts, and I love things which works very fast and the best. That's why I just use ability, what we are born with. We use in our hands, right? When we are children, what do we do first? We're going with crayons, we're playing with crayons. And the way how we are playing, and the more movements we will do with our fingers, the more neural pathways will be developed in our brains. By using that fact, I came further. When I had a very big stress in my personal life with divorce, which was going to be 7 years, I was devastated. And I didn't know what to do at some point. But I'm actually a strong woman, and I know what to do. But at this point, I don't. So what I do, I decided to turn my attention out of me on my child. And I was thinking how I can help her, because I cannot help obviously for myself. And I'm thinking, if I will help her, I will figure it out what I should do with myself. Then I went to color therapy or light therapy for Sarah. And that day I discovered my ability to draw. This is how I'm trying to explain how simple it is. You're just doing this stuff. But most important that I discovered that it gives you power. When I started to paint with colors, playing with colors, first of all, it is a very interesting experience. And secondly, you are unlocking something inside of you. And when I understood what I can do with my hands, then I think, oh my gosh, this is such a powerful tool that I would love to share with people. And I started to dig more.